called a frog splash, but I don't think her husband Eddie actually ever did one like that.
Not like that. No. As you see, Maurice, the Divas Champion, starting things off with Eve Torres here from Monday Night Raw.
You know, Maurice is almost as pretty as she
looks. Look at Eve rolling Maurice up here, and the Divas Champion got caught.
What? It's over?
Just like that.
I can't believe it.
And
nor can Vicky Guerrero.
Vicky's trying to run for the hills.
She's got in there by herself.
Excuse me.
We don't need a wardrobe malfunction from Vicky Guerrero.
Hopefully she doesn't get in the hot tub with the time machine guys. And look at the Divas. Melee on Monday Night Raw.
What's happened here? I guess that was an official win.
Yeah, there was. Eve pinned Maurice.
Okay.
Can we run that match back in slow motion?
It didn't last long enough for me.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, with Shawn Michaels' final farewell imminent later tonight, we continue to look back at the defining moments of his career, including the match that made history at WrestleMania 10.